Just to say, the questions put were, would you do termination for this, that, and the other? If the question, as in my statement, says, would you put this woman to prison for doing this, that, and the other? The answer is going to be totally different, whether it is the legislature or the people who are concerned. So I think, in my view, I think you had to do the question in the other way around. Can you imagine putting 4,800 women behind bars in Ireland every year? I can produce the list if you like.